We were asked online how sump pumps work. Well, we have one as demonstration here. This is a pump that's normally submerged in the ground. We're gonna flush upstairs. It's coming. It's gonna travel down, go in here. Then the pump inside is gonna pump it up and out. There it goes. That way you can put toilets practically anywhere if you're able to pump the water upstream.